A disturbing and dangerous new trend, flash robberies or flash robs. It's when a group of young thieves, often making plans to steal via social media, plot to converge on a store and ransack it, taking everything. And our weekend anchor Dan Harris has been looking into this.
Hey, Robin, good morning. This poses a serious challenge to retail stores all over the country. It's tough enough to deal with one thief. How do you deal with a whole mob of thieves? What's immediately striking from this surveillance video of a flash mob robbery of a convenience store near Las Vegas is how casual and carefree the thieves appear to be, as if breaking the law as part of a crowd gives them extra confidence. Check out this kid in the hat smirking as he waits for his friends to leave so he can get in. Or the young woman in the white hoodie calmly loading up on booze.
As you saw in their faces, they thought it was pretty funny, you know. But we sure don't.
You see a shockingly similar attitude in the body language of these 20-odd thieves swarming a clothing store in Washington, D.C. They took their time, apparently looking for items in their size. YouTube is loaded with these so-called flash rob videos from around the country. These things can easily turn violent as the mob mentality takes hold. In this robbery at a gas station in St. Paul, Minnesota, you can see one of the kids assaulting the clerk on his way out.
By the time that our officers got there, they were able to corral about two dozen of them, but a number of other kids also did get away.
Police say the best things for clerks to do is simply stand back, just like the employee here in Las Vegas.
He did exactly what he was supposed to do. He tried to remain calm.
Reportedly, there was a recent spate of these flash robs in Chicago, including four in a 10-minute span. The good news here is since these robberies are often caught on surveillance cameras, it makes busting the thieves very, very easy.
I was going to say that, because pose for the camera right
there. Exactly. I think a lot of these kids like being on camera.
It seems that way. Dan, thanks.